For these kids, it doesn't matter who scored the touchdown. Both teams celebrated the victory. During a high school scrimmage in Georgia on the final play of the game, watch Seth McGee, who has Down syndrome, score an amazing 65-yard touchdown. Then everyone goes wild. After the game, the players congratulated him in person. Now that's what you call school spirit. For InsideEdition.com, I'm Lee Sheps.